Clean 72, first plug as well. Real clean field, it's round. Some kind of button.
86, 87, quite a tight line. This looks different. Oh yes. What is this? got three little off there. Look at that. That's lovely. I don't know what it is. I don't know what a lot is, to be honest, but that looks very interesting. Look at that. Beautiful. Got a little something on top there. I don't know if it was like a on a chain, maybe. Yeah. Well, happy with that. Lovely. Don't know what it, anyone got any ideas what it is. Leave a comment below. Be appreciated. And it's a bag. Okay, on to the next one.
There we go. What is it? A little watch winder by the looks of it.
Coinage. A watch. Yeah, can't make out with it. Any dates or anything on there. Another one I have to clean up. See if we can get a date or anything off it.
Can see this one, can see it clear as day.
Maybe you'll come up.
Yeah, come up mate, come up. Look at that. Coming in, clean 70. Like to say it's part of a brooch really. Until we give it a clean up, that could just be a decorative bit off a bit of furniture, but it's definitely got the brooch look to it, literally like just beneath the surface, a couple of 3 inches and that's it. Amazing.
It's in here. Oh, button. Yep, nice one though. Shame it's broke on the back, but yeah, that's all about.
It is out there. It's round, it's a button. Big old chunky button. Shank's missing off the back, but still a nice button. I don't know, 3-4 inches down. Yeah, liking that. Good signs, good signs.
All right, guys. Surface find. Look how that is. Stick out. Follow it. Really make out what you'd be able to clean up. Yeah, can't really make it out, it's all muddy, so we'll take that back, clean it up, and we'll let you know what it is. Alright, on to the next one.
Well, that was a strange one. It weren't particularly clean, about 71, but it sounded quite scratchy. Got it out. A little bit of a fibula. Look at that. How nice is that? Well, I think it's a bit of a fibula anyway. Might not be actually. Got a hole in the end there. Give it a little clean up. Unless that's one of those bits they hung things on, like a mount. If you know, drop us a comment below. Like on that. A loud 94. Very loud 94. Round. Button. Chunky button. Seems to be just a few buttons at the moment, bits of lead. Nothing really exciting apart from that part of a fibula, or maybe a mount, not quite sure until we give it a good clean. See if we can ID it. Other than that, on that strip down here, done across to the hedge line a bit. Sean's up in the distance there. Fairly quiet, clean field, that's for sure. But nothing exciting yet, so we'll keep trying. That is out. Oh, it's there, we'll see it. Right there. In there. A real battered. Is that a hammered or a token? I'm not really sure. Maybe a hammered token. Yeah, I think that's what it is.
Chunk out of it, coinage. Can't see nothing on it, nothing at all. It's a shame. Let's try and clean it up when we get back, and wonder if it was like a pendant or necklace or something for someone, maybe. Might have been a hole there. No, we'll take it back and give a clean up, see if any detail off it. Alright, on to the next one.
Crispy. Wired it out. Crispy 70. There. Toasty Roman. Toasty token to Toasty Roman. Look at that one, guys. Just walking up here to meet Sean. Hell of a stonk. Kicked it back. Look at that. Give that one a little clean up. I don't want to scratch it too much because the old sand soil's a little bit gritty.
Sorry, chat.
Right, I think we're going to have to call the police in. Or the firearms.
Yeah.
Look at that. Ah, hands up! Oh, there's no point putting my hands up. You can't see me. Yeah. Oh, he's found a gun.
Hey.
Look at that. Oh, very nice. That's different, isn't it? What is that, a stamp or?
I don't know. Oh, it's bottle top.
Oh, yeah. Bottle top, isn't it? Yeah. Look at that. Quality. Clean that up and use that again. Nice little find. Yeah. Cheaper than Viagra, guys. Get yourself stiff. 82, that's out. There, I can see it. Look at that. Roman. Tidy little Roman. Well, I'll take that one. Happy with that. Yeah. Nice. Very nice.
In the top here. Oh, look at that. Yes. Hammered. Long cross. Oh, yes. Look at the details in that. What a beauty. Yes, loving it. That came in sweet tone. Quite tight line. So I was all about, love it, absolutely love it. Okay guys, on to the next one. Happy days.
Round. Trying to get away. Got to bring me bottle with me today. Oh, what is it? It is, I think it's a Roman, but I need to clean it up. I can't really, I don't want to rub it too hard. Just because of the soil conditions. So it's a little bit sandy, a little bit gritty it feels. I think that's a Roman, but I'll clean it up, see what we got. What is in there? 75. Wrong bit. Oh, there we go. See the edge of a round ish. A button. No, that's definitely a Roman. Look at that one, that's got some great detail on it. What a lovely find. Right, again, we'll give that one a bit of a clean up when we get back, put some stills up. Brilliant find, love that one.
What's that? Bit of a spoon?
Bit of lead. Tube or a pipe or something. Tiny piece of lead. And that was a real quiet 70, that one. I don't know, 4 inches down maybe. Right, nearly done for the day now. So head back to the car, do a little round up, see what we got. 75, bang on, 75. We are quite near the road edge, so it's most likely going to be, I was going to say it's going to be a bit of rubbish, but it isn't. It's a bit of lead, but it looks like it's been, it might have been something, because it's got a fold in it. And a little lip, little tongue on the top there. Maybe a seal, a bag seal or something that's been folded over. But it's definitely got a little lip on the top there. And a hole. We'll give that one a clean up. See if it shows any more detail.
61 to 64. Nice turn, quite a tight line. Hand. There we go. Wow, that's a bit of lead, but it's definitely got markings on that. Can't make out what it is.
Clean the shovel off. I've got a hit. Oh, I thought I had a hit. It might have been on the ground underneath. No, it was. I thought I'd got a hit on the stuff I took off the shovel. Where's it gone? Ah, little tiny little pellet. Nothing exciting. Right, that's it, guys. We'll have a little round up in a sec. Right, we had a pretty eventful day, really. Nice little hammered out long cross for Sean there. Any ideas? Drop a comment below. A bit of lead there. You can't really see the detail, but there's some decorative detail on that bit of lead. Don't know if it used to be a bit of a lead toy or not quite sure. It's interesting find. Can't really make out what that is. If it was part of a pendant or maybe nothing even connected to a pendant. Maybe off part of a machinery. But it's got like a couple of bits on the back that look like it may have had a pin across it or something. Or something hung on it. And then Sean's other bits, I'm not sure if it's a token or a coin, looks like it's had a hole in the top. A few other coins there we can't ID, too far gone. Chunky button, a little old revolver there. Turns out it's not a bottle stop, we think it's a really old water pistol. We've done a little bit of research on it. Looks like it was a water pistol that would have had some sort of balloon on the back end full of water. Squeeze it, shoots water at the top. We thought originally this was part of like a hub or something off a bit of farm machinery, but it turns out that them lines are not actually a thread at all that something would wind onto. It's got quite a bit of a curve on it. So we're not sure if that was maybe part of a pot or something. Just with the curve on there and the lines were decorative. Again, not really sure if this is a fibula or part of a fibula or a mount. It's just got that look really to it. But again, if you know, drop a comment below. This one's interesting. Really need to give this a good clean up. Definitely looks like a brooch. Got a lot of detail on it. Yeah, not really sure. But it definitely looked like it was possibly a brooch of some description. A couple of real toasty coins. A couple of Romans as well. I don't know if you can see them in the light. Yeah, that's not too bad. Fairly clean. And then this one, which I weren't sure if it was a hammered token, which I think it is. Can't make any detail out on it as such. It's got a couple of letters on there. But it looks more gilded, like it's got some gilding on it. Some silver or gold gilding. So anybody knows, again, drop us a comment, it'd be much appreciated. And then a few lead bits that were sort of interesting, just probably random bits of lead to be fair, but some of them look like they've got sort of a decorative edge to them. One in particular, this one, you can't really see it, I'm sorry, put your finger in front of the camera. Yeah, you can't really see it in this light, but here somewhere there's like a, looks like a cross has been imprinted in the lead. Again, is it just a mark that's occurred or is it something that was once there? Who knows? Anyway, great, that was a great day. We had a few interesting bits. I hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, happy hunting.